States is called a genocide, for you it's called ethnic cleansing. And to beg you on behalf of the millions of people who will die, and to take real and effective measures to put an end to this. Well, poison disappear, and it comes down to doing right and wrong, right?
I like being both, actually. I mean, I'm a lot... It's not being masculine, it's an attitude, really. Being masculine, what is that? I mean, can you tell me what is being masculine? I mean, I think that I just act the way I feel, and I've always felt a lot of the male of my family in the attitude that I live with males all my life, whether it was my father or my grandfather or brother, and we all rub off on each other. I think that it's ridiculous trying to categorize people's feelings or saying what does one prefer. There's no comparison. You can't just say one's better than the other or one's worse than the other. I prefer the men go from there. And for me to say I don't find women attractive would be saying that I don't find myself attractive.
Thank you. perspective on reality, what your reality is, your external reality and your personal reality. You begin to perceive yourself as.
finds himself confronted with unwelcome background noise of all kinds.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, and now, ladies and gentlemen,
the modern stereo listener often finds himself confronted with unwelcome background noise of all kinds.
And now, ladies and gentlemen,
the modern stereo listener often finds himself confronted with unwelcome background noise of all kinds.
The modern stereo listener often finds normal. I just want one.
Okay.